are throwing. McPherson did not want any. Indiana Stars, they are chasing their. Also brings it down. Chelsea missed
good. I think they've started with quite some number of good passes in the great header from Kerebois.
For most of their matches played here at home, supported by Jimo, flicked on by Tete Norte. This seems good for 11 wonders. Fortunately, Clement. Was looking lush with the green, and it looks like we have a similar situation here at Techiman. And also don't forget that the rains in this part of town have also set in, so it's helping out with the growing of the grass on the field. It's good enough of work to be done when it comes to reshuffling or shuffling defensive duties. And this they will have to do well to deal with. Based on the pass, Brighton concerns a shade late. Safety failure throwing to Chelsea. Is it going to be a long drive on target from Anoche? So good for Nuruddin Abdullahi in the middle and Abbas Mohammed on the left. Sometimes. Nuruddin. Now that's a strong surging run there by Ibiana Star. Flexes and reaction from Gregory Obey will save the day. Way back to Anoche. Delivery was good by Anoche, giving Brekum Chelsea an opportunity. Sims. finds Clement. Now the pendulum changes direction. Gani do. I think their sixth win in the ongoing premiership.
Strike from Alex Boateng.